1. Hello guys, welcome back to the next episode of Civilization 6 with me, your lovely good-looking host Biffa, and EnterElysium.
So am I not good-looking, is what you're saying?
Well, you've got great cheekbones. Nice.
Another barbarian camp just spawned.
Yes, there must be one nearby because there's lots of units coming my way. It's mine. Oh man, I'm gonna lose my donkey cart.
Oh, woe beside us.
Darn it, my galley can't go any further. All the sea looked like it was open to me, but no. Right of mind. Where did that guy go? He's like disappeared.
Sparta is finally following awesomeness again.
Hey!
Took long enough.
Okay, he's going to come back down here. You are going to go round here. Oh, there's another barbarian camp.
They're all over the place.
It's this big, you know, that big sandy patch in the middle?
Yeah.
That I was going to put a city on and do Petra. It's there.
Oh, I see it. Those poor barbarians. They don't have any water or anything.
Come on, war cart. Survive! Go on! I bet he's going to retreat. Let's see what he does. Nope. Oh! My donkeys were victorious. So if I actually buy that tile, I now have nitre. Nice. Can't afford that. Couldn't use any other nitre anywhere. Okay, well, do that. Can definitely heal up. You can head out here. And you can head out here.
Okay, I've got their city surrounded.
Oh, what are you going for?
Pharsalos.
I'm not sure where that one is. Is that to the right, sort of northeast of Sparta?
Yes.
By Mycenae.
Yeah, directly below Mycenae.
Yeah, is that... Oh, have they got the encampments there? I can see an encampment.
Yeah, there's an encampment in between there and Athens. It makes it kind of difficult to take.
Good luck.
Thank you. I think I might need it.
Oh, quick switch. Okay, let's get that pikeman. Nice. Let's get the scouts. Oh, I'm so close to getting that barbarian camp. I think that with the science boosty ziggurat-y things.
It's really strong, yeah.
Is brilliant. Especially if you deliberately leave a bit of land untouched.
I'm up to plus 40 science now.
What do I get? 46.7, so damn. Not too far. Ah, I lost my donkey cart. Need to defeat, that's not good.
I'll begin my assault.
Got speed.
Thank you.
Can't do that. I need to fix my cities so badly. No, don't you leave. I want you to stay there. Thank you. Oh, good. He still gets a... Okay, what's going on here?
Health is going down.
Decisive victory, that's what I like to see.
Ooh.
Oh, let's move up.
Oh, that was super effective. It's mine.
Really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I can see the borders have changed. Oh, no, that encampment's the next city along, whichever one that is, below Shizuka.
Oh, that'll be Athens. That's my next target.
Okay.
They haven't even built a monument here. Strange. So strange.
And we Yep, leading in science, fifth in culture, leading in domination, and second to last in religion. Own two? Do I not own two crossbowmen? I must do. Yes, that's already been boosted. Okay, thought I was going mad there for a sec. That's all I've been moving around for the last 10 turns is crossbowmen everywhere.
I actually don't own two. Oh, for God's sake, a barbarian camp spawned one tile outside my vision. I hate that when that happens. It's like, technically you can't see this. So, we can spawn here, right?
Ooh. Let's go for that. Astronomy. That would be exciting. Right, let's grab that. You're going to go after him. Do you know what? You're going to move out. You're going to move up. No, you're going to stay there. Oh, there's the camp. I can see it now. Whoa, hang on. You to move up as well. So I didn't seem to get much of a boost then when I got that camp, which is weird. I don't think I got any boost. I was waiting for something to pop up and nothing did.
Maybe it'll pop up next turn like the other one did.
Yeah, it's weird. Sometimes it does it straight away and other times it's like, now we'll make you wait. What are you going to do? Fortify. Oh, I need a builder in here, something chronic. Can I buy a builder? No, I can't. How much are they? 340. What have I got? 127. Oh, dear. Next turn. My land has been pillaged beyond belief around Kyoto by me.
Athens is building something that buffs river tiles on a lake tile. And it's the only lake tile it technically controls its entire empire.
I can see that, yeah.
Why? That doesn't even make sense.
Oh, another barbarian camp.
Oh, where's that one?
Oh, you might as well move. Where should we move you? Let's move you down here. Actually, no, we won't. We're going to move you to here. Ready for when the next time barbarian... Oh, my goodness. Horse archer against crossbowmen. That ain't going to go well, is it?
No, that doesn't sound like a great matchup.
Darn it. Let's see what happens. Yep, there's more sea. My galley's not found anything of interest yet.
Oh, poor galley. You send it out on like this really long, boring mission.
There's nothing there.
I feel that the galley's a little bit let down now.
Oh, the game's waiting on me. I beg your pardon. I thought I'd moved everything. Let's move you to that. And you down to there. You can fortify there. What I'm doing now is I'm actually putting units around the open area where I know barbarian camps are going to spawn just so they can wait for them to spawn.
Just like one tile out of view.
Yeah, I'm leaving that desert empty because I want them to keep spawning there. I'm going to have a space shuttle before you know it.
1000 AD space shuttle.
Yep. And have a donkey cart on it going to the moon.
What gunpowder did for war? The printing press.
Oh, I've got the best quote ever from Monty Python.
Oh, what was it?
It was the strange women lying in ponds distributing swords is no basis for a system of government.
That is such a good quote.
Oh, brilliant. Okay, what should we go for here? Yeah, I'm going to go for that one. I need to beef my military. Right.
Ooh, I have a great scientist.
Oh, nice. We're going to build a builder and we're going to send him over to Kyoto. Oh, new government available. really? Oh, monarchy. Yes, we're going to switch. Because autocracy hasn't done us any favors. Nice. So, what should we go for? How many great points? What are we sort of heading towards? Industrial, we could go for a... Oh, and he'll reveal oil as well. That sounds quite good, actually.
Right. My assault is beginning. I think it might be still a little bit early, but... the last assault went so very well.
Oh, is this on the next city along?
Yep.
Okay, that's fine. I need to suggest unit maintenance reduced for 1 year. Yeah. Defensive buildings. That could... Oh, plus 5 unit combat strength when fighting barbarians. That could be handy. Or 100% towards defensive buildings. I'm going to go for that one, because we don't have many defensive buildings.
You don't need defensive buildings. Just leave all your cities like open and inviting.
Shut it. Shut. Right. Well, yeah, okay, that sounds good. Yep. He's going to bombard him. Box on his head. He can fortify that. We can upgrade as well. Yep. Fortify. Oh, nice. Barbarian camps don't just disappear on their own, do they?
Nope.
It's disappeared on its own. Who took that? Did I take it and not even notice? Oh, sorry, it's tilted him. I got one more unit. He didn't tell me that. There we go, next turn.
Yeah, there does need to be like some sort of audio cue to help with that.
Or not tell you it's next turn when it actually isn't.
Yeah, all that.
I think it's the same bit of code that does the quick switching. It's not looking at things in the right order, is it? And then getting all confused. Well, I've lost that barbarian camp. I've no idea where that is. Yeah, you've got to... Oh, man, you're not going to run away, are you? Okay, I guess I'm moving this one then. Yeah, you're going to go back over there, out the way. Yeah, where one of the barbarian camps literally spawned on one tile that I can't see between my cities.
Ooh.
Which is great. So I'm going to leave that empty. Fantastic. I'm going to fortify that.
I mean, if it's giving you the, you know, the 3 boosts and stuff, I mean, take them, I guess.
I think that's just using the game the way it's supposed to be played. That's not like cheating the system, like doing the selling the horses and the other cheaty things that there are we were talking about earlier.
Yeah,
I'm not doing that. By the way, my gold at the moment is at 24,700.
just happens to be.
Just, yeah, found it in my pocket.
Yeah, complete coincidence.
By the way, my horse army of 1,000 horses. Oh, actually, I wouldn't have any, would I? Could have sold them.
Yeah. I'm going to move you not there.
So what do I really need to concentrate on? I need to concentrate on...
giving me all your cities.
I mean, science and domination, I'm so far ahead. Culture, you're doing great in, and religion, you're... not doing brilliant in, to be honest.
Yeah, as soon as like
better than me.
As soon as Scar got taken, my religion got kind of nerfed.
Yeah. Oh, their encampment. You've been attacking that, have you?
Yeah, no, I got the encampment.
30% production towards encampment district. Yields gained from pillaging. Nah, we're not going to change those.
No, it's the one after that that's a good one. I think that's the one that gets you like half price upgrades.
Oh, mercenaries. Yes!
Okay, that doesn't look. Really matter.
Lisbon is mine. Mahendro is mine. The next one, Zanzibar. You're suzerain of Zanzibar, aren't you, at 7? Nan Mandol. Let's go for that one then. Oh, nice. We can have a little look at his city. Lovely.
Right.
You need to come down here, don't you? That sends you down as well. You can fortify that. I'm going to end up moving this galley all the way up and down the edge, the left-hand side, the western edge of this continent, and all it's going to show me is everything we can see already.
Probably. It's just the way it turns out.
I haven't seen one other little jutty-out land tile from the next continent or anything. Also, I don't know whether you've noticed this. In Civ 5, there was always a way to go along the ice shelf at the bottom with your boat. But now you can't.
Oh, yeah.
So you can't ever go around the whole of the world with one boat unit anymore.
That makes
which
me
is
sad.
A shame.
Yeah.
Makes it hard. Where else could I get some? I've got so many ziggurats all over the place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
I'm so jealous right now.
9. I could easily build another 5 or 6. I need to just start whacking out builders everywhere just to beef up my cities, because at the minute I'm struggling for science. Just haven't got enough. Why is he unhappy? Athens is facing a siege. I hear news.
He should be unhappy.
Oh, there we go. Here he is.
He elected not to shoot me on his turn. I must admit, that's a pretty strange option. I'm happy with it, though.
Let's do that. Let's have a look. What is going on here? Oh, man. The production is rubbish. Kyoto isn't the best city ever. Oh, then again, there's no mines on that. That's been pillaged. That's been pillaged. I think. Get coffee. I'll let you off.
Ooh, generous of you.
I might have reached the end of my... how far I can go with my galley, because I've got down to Zanzibar, and I don't think he's allowing me to cross through his through his one square, so I can't go any further. Thanks. Oh, I wish units would wake up when enemies come near as well.
Yeah,
that's
like
a staple.
That used to be a thing.
Yeah, sleep until anything comes near. It doesn't do it anymore. So now I've looked at one of my cities and there's barbarians up nearby. Well, I didn't know. I didn't look there.
Yeah. Like, sometimes it wakes you up every turn.
Yeah.
Regardless of what's nearby. And then sometimes it just is like, yeah, it's fine. There's guys like pillaging your city, mate. But, you know, you told me to sleep, so I had a great nap.
Grumble, grumble. What? So I can't... Oh, he's a spearman.
The day we stop exploring...
I can't fire any arrows.
The day we commit ourselves to live in a stagnant world, devoid of cure.
What's going on here? Where's the other guy? This encampment. Oh, there it is. It's there. I think they moved their encampment. I'm sure they did.
Ooh, I'm upgraded.
Darn it, I can't go any further with this galley. And now he's zone of control out of that square. Well, that's nice. I'm not at war with Japan, so am I? No, he's... See, that's funny, you see. I've never been to war with Pericles, and he hates me. He's denounced me. He's very unhappy. Japan, been to war, taken one of their cities. The city-state I was in charge of destroyed their other city, and he's sort of slightly unfriendly towards me. That doesn't seem quite right, does it?
No.
I would think he should hate me more than Pericles does. Surely. Shirley.
Don't call me Shirley.
Oh, dear. And I still can't get rid of these denounce messages. It won't let me close them at all. I'm so denounced.
Oh, I've got another thing I can add. Oh, God. So many things to do.
I can build there. Got to repair that. I've got to get Kyoto back on its legs. I need an army of builders to come build for me. Can I still not purchase a builder? Got any spare gold?
No.
Oh, I could purchase a meeting house once I've prepared my holy site.
Oh. Athens might be mine.
There you go. I just saw that. Got it. Is that him destroyed? It is. He's gone.
Done. It is beautiful.
That is not bad. So how many cities have you got now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Many.
I can't see any more than that. There may be more that you've done that I haven't seen.
I can't count that high. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, 9, yes.
All right, thank you. I still want to put another city where that Japanese city was that got destroyed, but...
I mean, it is a perfect, like, little hole.
It's a nice... It's not a hole, it's a nice place.
Yes.
You meant hole in the positive sense.
As in a gap.
A gap. Oh, dear.
Missionary spread religion. Still at full of awesomeness, which you should do. You should build a mine. You should march north. Things. Oh, God. Go to...
You start panicking, don't you? Oh, quick, quick. Gotta do the thing. Is that a holy site? It is. What's this one here? Oh, it's Stonehenge. Oh, I'm looking at this thinking that looks familiar. I actually own Stonehenge. I didn't realise.
Yes, they built it in Kyoto, which is why I got beaten to the first religion. They damn well cheated.
I was looking at it thinking it was a holy site. It confused me for a moment. Where's that guy going? Yay! What did I do to...
It
that's another
thing
of
an educated
that it doesn't show you. When it suddenly pops up saying, oh, you've been boosted towards colonialism. It doesn't tell you what actually boosted you towards it on that pop-up. Because I've done nothing. The turn's just moved on. It's suddenly boosted. Unless it was just getting astronomy that boosted it. I don't know. Medieval wall shipbuilding. Yeah, let's go for that. We need to get some ships going here. Now you'll go in there, you'll go in there, and you're going to do that. Oh, okay, he's disappeared. Yeah. So what do I... I'm going to send this guy an automatic explore and just see where he ends up. My little boat. You never know. He might find something. And that, oh, Pericles has been defeated. And that might have to be the last turn, actually.
Yes, it should be. By the way, what point do we attack each other? I'm just asking for a friend.
Asking for a friend. I don't know, really. I mean, there is a whole other continent that we haven't even looked at here.
Okay.
So, I don't know. What do you think?
Well, there's three AI left. We're going to wait till two or one AI left.
We can wait till two if you like. I don't mind.
Okay, we'll wait till there's two AI left.
So who is left? How do you know that anyway? Who's in the list?
Well, we know there's two left and Kyoto, because we counted out there were two on the other continent, didn't we?
Oh, there's three unmet players.
Oh, okay, so there's three on the other continent, and then there's Kyoto.
Yes.
So we need to kill two more, and then we can go on each other.
That actually sounds good, because that means removing Kyoto from this area, and then one of us has got to go to the other continent and destroy AI. Okay. And one of them's pretty beefy as well, looking at the scores.
Now, we're saying completely destroy it, or just get the capitals, which is a domination victory basic.
I would say destroy it, like we've had to do with the other ones. Yeah.
Fully destroy.
Yes.
Gotcha. Right. So we're getting the episode there?
Yes, that's it. Thank you very much for watching, guys. It's been a very exciting episode. Or two for both of us, isn't it? Lots going on. So if you'd like to see some more, don't forget to subscribe to either of our channels, and we will see you guys tomorrow. Thanks for watching. Take care.
Stay shiny.